Welcome back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat, and we are picking up where we left off last time in our Let's Build of Jabba's Palace.
Put everything back the way we got it. Or as best as can be expected, right?
Thank you.
Here it is. I lost it for a second. Just had to make sure that there's enough room to go up. This is the one that we're gonna make inactive anyway. Change it. Flagstone. Okay, take your large block wall and put it there. What? I knew something was up. Incorrect. Bye. I got the wrong thing. Yes, I am putting the floor in now. All right, let's change floor, buried treasure. Bye. Okay, almost done in here. Let's see if we can move these. Move this out of the way. Move this one out of the way. That's good over there. Guess we're going to try to put this here. Take that out. Oops. Move these out of the way. And one of these. Bring it on in. Change this back to buried treasure, or it never was in the first place, but you know what I mean. I think you do. All right, I'm guessing we're done with this and that and the other thing. Didn't use these, but that's fine. Let's get these fruit things tucked away somewhere nicely. Okay, let's put the floors back. Thank you. And again, I'm trying not to have any overhang. Where an enemy could potentially stand outside of the toy box. Can we do it? Maybe not. But it's always worth a shot to try. Okay. And get this scalable barrier block, put it in here so you definitely know I can't go in there. Properties, collision effect off.
That's all the time we have for this episode, so stay tuned for the next part of the Jabba's Palace Let's Build. Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps me out, more than you can possibly imagine. Also, come check me out on Twitter and Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe so you can be notified of all of my upcoming videos. So until next time, this has been That Brown Bat, reminding you to keep on building.